Comedy 8th Annual Go for 50 has three former winners in the field. 2006 winner, Rick Ecker. 2007 winner, Chuck Frank. 2012 winner, Shane Plant. Will we have a new Go for 50 name to put on that shirt for next year? Side by side, the Rich the Beat Fuel Making PowerPoint, Jack and Rodney. Somewhere in between three and four. We're coming back loose. This one Simpson down there too. Chris Simpson, Jordan Yagy, Derek Wells, Nick Anvilink, I believe was involved.
These guys will be down at Lakeside coming up later in the year. They got rained out early. They're going to be back down there later.
And A.J. Diebel, now running in 10th after starting 15th. Mike Farmer from 22nd up to 8th.
Told you he don't play around.
157. So Marler continues.
He's never raced
just
before.
Fly through this field.
Man, he's never been here before. He lives in Tennessee, so.
starting field. Whoever win it, go for 50. Rick Eckert's going to stop for service.
He needs to.
Rodney Sanders still giving a grade of account of himself. He's in seventh. Tyler Irby, Chubb has worked his way tonight. Chubb coming from 17th to come up tonight. Demo rounding out the top 10. Circuits remaining. And we'll get one more Delaware double file restart.
Moran, Madden, Mars,
or less if there's
Youngins,
a caution.
Marlar, Shepard, Sanders, Herb, Frank, and Demel.
If Chris Madden chooses the bottom, he did not do it. 157 of Marlar has used the bottom to work his way forward. Matt doesn't know that. He chose the hot side. And with the running order, Mike Marlar gets the bottom on the restart. Oh, boy. If you're a betting man or woman, you might want to lay some money down on the 157. Because he has just got his wish as far as the restart goes. Jimmy Mars is going to get the hub. And Devin Moran is going to be the hare that the hounds chase. We'll see what the young man out of Dresden, Ohio is made of. Did the Minnesota Golden Gopher hat put any bad juju on in these last 11 laps? Let's find out.
Find out.
Keep your eyes on the 157 and the one star. They're the movers right now. We've got 11 circuits left and this Gopher 50 is about to get real. Here we go. Both of these drivers have driven clean all year. figured out, it changes again. Shepherd now up to fourth. Chubb up to seventh. Bowbags up to eighth. Restart. Probably gonna be the two on the heart.